and welcome to Instocart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. We have got a temperature controller, and this is a dual process value temperature controller, which we also called as dry bulb and wet bulb temperature controller. Now, why we call this as a dry bulb and wet bulb is because we got two RTDs with this controller. One is the wet bulb and one is a dry bulb. Why wet bulb is because we have used a cotton wick over here and we have poured some water, which means that this is a little cooler when it is evaporating. That's the reason you can see the temperature over the dry bulb is lesser. Now the dry bulb is nothing but the ambient temperature, which you can see. It means that the ambient temperature is 29.3 in this room. However, the wet bulb, the temperature is little lesser because there is cotton and the water is evaporating, and as the water is evaporating, it will be giving a cooling effect. So the difference between the dry and the wet bulb is related to the relative humidity, which means that if the relative humidity is 100% in ambient, the dry bulb and the wet bulb will be the same. It means that there is no evaporation. These are basically used to see the evaporation rate in the air and measure the relative humidity in moist air. So as the water evaporates, the bulb or the RTD is cooled. And this is very similar to when you get out of the swimming pool, which means that you are wet, and then you are getting a cooling effect out of the evaporation. When the outside humidity is more, then the difference between the two will be least, which means that if the air is more drier or the outside condition is more dry, then there will be more difference between the dry and the wet bulb. This is a simple logic. Now, towards the controller, if we see, there are two displays, as you can see, and these have also got two set points for each process value, which means low high for temperature 1 and low high for temperature 2. It has also got a relay option where you can control your motor, fan or any pump which you want to control based on the set point violation. This series is AI T1 series and the make is Ace Instruments. The temperature range is 0 to 60 degrees. These RTD sensors, as you can see, these are stainless steel RTD sensors along with a Teflon coated wire which is provided. And the body is ABS body. These are panel mounted body which is having a dimension of 96 × 96 × 110 mm. This has got a power supply of 230 volts AC. It finds more suitable in applications like tobacco, tea leaf, coffee, Ayurveda, medical labs, livestock, biomedical and similar application where the relative humidity matters. For more information on to this kind of controllers, on wet bulb, dry bulb and RTDs controllers, you can always reach our expert at instocart.com. Thanks for watching.